this spell guy.
We're gonna check Bazaar. Bazaar is a map I need to do. I don't think those other ones are. But 69% extra physical damage is lightning. Is a little bit scary. Area is inhabited by abominations. I don't know what that means. I think we're gonna delve. And then we'll do probably like some lower level maps, I'm thinking. Did my gems ever get to level 20? Oh, we did get level 20 gems. Okay. I need to look into leveling up some other gems as well. Wait, this is level 58 zone? Thank you. Alright.
I need more pockets.
Greedy.
Bye. Oh, there's a thing to blow up. I don't forget. Alright, let's go back to the fractured wall. We can get this stupid quest out of our screen.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
So we're gonna need... Okay. Not super exciting. I'm pretty sure the rewards get better later on.
Stay in the light, Exile.
Do we get an upgrade? We do get an upgrade. Darkness resistance. Good stuff. I think we can reasonably go a little deeper now. It goes way deep. Holy shit. Yeah, we don't want to go too much deeper without getting another set of upgrades. Still gonna be mostly going for the blue stuff. Azurite. Let's go this way. I don't know how many of the Atlas bonus type of things work in Delve. I'm sure there's some Delve specific ones that work, but I don't know if in general they work. Great. I don't know what kind of encounter this is. Gains items. Alright, this one has 36% spell damage and 39% spell damage. Could definitely be better. Let's move on. What the hell is this item? Fossils. Breach. Delving, 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 delving. I should probably sell some stuff.
Hello.
Elemental gems, energy shield. Strange.
Stay in the light, Exile.
What? I don't know why the map view thing was zoomed over there. That's not where we were. Thank you. Hmm.